SUSU is continuing to expand its international borders. This time it made a step to the east. Representatives of our university met with the director of Russia Ibero-American International Center, Berenice Cervantes. She came to Chelyabinsk to discuss partnership and get to know the university firsthand.
I travel all around the world. She's a typical Latin American. She is open, she is emotional, she is also smart and cunning. She has, as you have already seen, she has wonderful charisma. You can work with her in a team. I and the Sasha Humanitarian University will work with Cervantes. She has contacts, as she has said, with 20 universities in Latin America and in the technical sphere, which will be advancing first and foremost. She will try to help us.
At the meeting, the participants discussed further steps to increase their exchange with Latin America and what areas need to be straightened. Berenice Cervantes also discussed unique features of the academic process in Argentina, Ecuador, Cuba, and other countries, which will allow for straightened relationships with Latin America. I'm very happy because from the moment I began speaking with the rector and different staff, I understood that this is a very good team. I understand that they are doing their job with love. I feel that here you can find support to complete your work successfully. I am really very happy. This is the first time that I am so far in this region. I had very big respect and I think that this first meeting was a very helpful and everything will be successful. I am very, very, very happy. Besides talks, an excursion was held for guests through the scientific laboratories of our university. PlantWeb, Andres Hoser, and the Center for Monitoring Energy Efficiency and Calculating Energy Resource Needs. The rector of the Russian State Social University, Natalia Pachinok, also attended. I'm very happy to be here, because Chelyabinsk region for me is very, well, you can say it's a second homeland. The thing is that my family and husband, Alexander Petrovich Pachinok, he is a graduate of this university. Of course, always talking about the quality education, about the quality fundamental sciences, he remembered and talked about the important role of the university for the creation of more than one generation of scientists. I saw that really, that university that I heard so much about which I heard so much, I saw it in person. This is a modern university which is rich in traditions, which is full of high tech and the technology created here. More than 2,000 international students from 48 countries study at SUSU. China, Jordan, Iran, Sri Lanka, Kazakhstan and more. And possibly in the future, students from Latin America will join them.